Well, the Clark County Fair is being canceled for the second year in a row. The fair's executive committee made that decision, and that's after guidance from the county health director and said the large crowds the fair would draw would also pose too much of a risk of spreading COVID-19. So the county is scheduling next year's fair, though, for August 5th through the 14th.